Hi, Carolyn. This will not reopen for the morning rush, and it looks like it will be closed for quite some time. We're joined now live by OPP Sergeant Harry Schmidt.
Good morning.
How long will this part of the highway
be? Well, it's been going on for almost 12 hours already. And what they've done is they've got one vehicle separated from the transport truck that was underneath. Everything that's happened so far. So once we're able to look at all the evidence